Hi guys, good evening. My name is Emmanuel, CEO for Miss Palace Football Academy. This evening I'd like to bring a special message in the advent of the COVID-19 viral infections. It's important that we all stay safe, we wash our hands. And this is a practical demonstration as to how you wash your hands. First, get the soap. Sorry, my soap is a bit stuck up at the top. It's not coming out. So you get a large dose of soap. Preferably, use running water. And here's how it goes. Rub the soap across very generously. And please take time to wash every single part of your hands. Wash your fingernails, wash in between your fingers, wash the top, wash all the way to the wrist, and then take time out to rinse properly. And remember, as we say, cleanliness always next to godliness. Once you're done, wash your hands, make sure your towel is clean, it hasn't been used before.
Ina mai jajirta mana duka gaba daya kan wannan abun da yake faruwa na wannan jaraba na wannan ciwo wato coronavirus. Ina son ba mu shawara da makasanci da umarni ya doktoci zaman gida da wanke hannu duka abun da zaka taba and after ka taba ka wanke hannunka. Please and please my dear brothers and sisters, please we should stay at home dan Allah saboda save rayuwarmu da kuma kula da lafiyarmu. So ina mana fatan alheri, Allah ya samu dace, Allah ya ba masu marasa lafiyarmu lafiya, masu lafiyar Allah kare su da lafiya, Allah kuma kare mu duka gabaki daya musamman ƴan ƙasarmu Nigeria. Ina godiya, ina godiya, Allah ya saka dani.
Guys, we all know COVID-19 is ravaging the world, but this is one fight that you and I can win because the steps are really very simple. 1, stay at home. 2, wash your hands as regularly as you can. 3, get hand sanitizers and spread the word. It's really, really very simple. We can't let this overrun the world, overcome the world. You and I, we have to put up this fight. We have to win this fight. So please, listen to constituted authority. Let's do the right things. Let's stay alive to see tomorrow and the brand new year as well. The world needs to come together as one, and the only way that we can do that is by sticking together. COVID-19 must be defeated.
Good day, my brothers and my sisters. You know, in a situation like this, you can be the best doctor, the best nurse in the world by helping your brother, your sister, your neighbors, people around you. Let's try and obey the simple instructions, because this coronavirus is a very deadly disease. Let's just not wait for us to experience around us before we start to react. Please stay at home, stay safe. If you have something like this, use and wash your hand all the time. Then take a lot of water. Take a lot of water all the time. I believe God will not let us to fall a victim of this sickness. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Yeah, good morning to everyone. My name is Kingsley Michael, and I want to use this opportunity to urge everyone to please stay at home. You know, the world is in a critical moment, and the only way we can overcome this situation is for us to stay home. For you to help your family, for you to help your loved ones, for you to help your friends, you just need to stay at home. COVID-19 is real. I'm telling you, it's real. Here in Italy, the hospitals are full of dead bodies. And I know and I hope it won't be same situation in Nigeria. So I urge everyone to please stay at home, please, for you to be safe, for you to keep your family safe, for you to keep your friends safe. You just need to stay at home for the virus not to spread, please. And I pray by the grace of God we will overcome this situation by the grace of God. And keep the personal hygiene, wash your hands regularly, and everything will be fine.
Zaman Allah da dan kalilan lokaci ne in Allah ya da wannan cutan ba zai dade ba kuma da yardan Allah Allah zai sa kowa ya zo na lafiya saboda soyayyen da nake ma jama'a shi sa nake posting wannan video dan Allah mu zo na a gida sunan sa coronavirus.